safety.
Ah, Pig.
But right now, she's not going to be in it. No. Twirl your way out of here. As you can see the title of this video, we are showing you how to do a couch wheel. If you don't know how to do a couch wheel, it's pretty simple. All you have to do is you need a couch and you need a tile floor. And you also need a person. So let me teach you how to do it. So
ready?
Okay, good. I got you guys a little bit closer. Afterwards, I'm going to teach Faith how to do it. But I'm going to get you guys a little bit closer so you guys can see what it is. Okay, so let me show you how it's done first, okay? Well, she's trying. Okay. First up, we need everyone on the way. Okay, get out of the way. I'm not really perfect at these. Well, you really need to know how to do a cartwheel. I'm not so good at cartwheels. Trust me, I've done them and I'm horrible at cartwheels. But I think I'm gonna be a little bit better at cartwheels. I'm not the best, but I'm gonna try. So you guys are probably better at cartwheels than I am because I don't really know how to do cartwheels. I'm not sure how that went, but I hope it was kind of probably an eh. But now let me show you how it's done.
I'm not the best. You know.
Okay, so you definitely need this kind of tile and a couch. Okay, so at the end of the couch, you should count the tiles. 1, 2, 3, 4.
Depends how big you are. Comment your height down below in the comments.
I'm only 5'1", but I can do 4. So I can do like about 4 tiles. If you're like young like her, probably only like 2 or 3. So what you have to do is you stand on the fourth or whatever tile you're on, the last square tile, and you put 1 foot up, and then so there you go. Anyways, what we're going to do is when you're on the cross tile, put your hands in the air, put it on the 1, and then try to do a cartwheel. It's the best you can do. And then you can hand the couch and you just flip it on. So look. So now let me show you how good it is. Let's go. Let me show you how to fix it. Okay, so fake. This is where you have to try to be better than me, at least.
Okay.
Yeah, better than me because I suck. Okay, so look, you have to stay right. Wait, stand up. Okay, so put your feet right here on the floor.
Put it right here.
And put one foot right here. Put one foot right here. Now, try your cartwheel.
I can do it. I'm not really good at it. I thought I was good at it, but I'm not.
Does I do it?
Here, guys.
I did.
To the end of this video. Hope you guys
enjoyed.
See you next time. Give it a
bye.
Like.
Bye.
Bye. Give it a like and hit that subscribe button. Look how big that is. That's what you need to hit that subscribe. That's how big the subscribe button wants you to hit that subscribe button. I'll see you guys next time. Bye.